Here's McKinnon back the other way. McKinnon looking for Byram. McKinnon slides it across. Here's Nichushkin with a shot knocked down. Samsonov then puts it on a stick of Tavares. Here's Barner with a minute 20. Kept away from Tavares.
Stick there, Makar. 22 blocks unofficially for Toronto here tonight.
Nice spin move by Nichushkin. Finds Rantanen. Rantanen in with a shot. Stop. Bounces away from Nichushkin. Makar kept it in at the line. Final minute of overtime. Tied at one. Rantanen walks in and shoots the front line. Matthews slides it ahead for Tavares. Makar is back. Nichushkin hustles back. Tavares. Matthews able to get it through. Now Tavares with the puck. Here's Nichushkin with 35 seconds.
Nichushkin would have went straight up the ice. But had a two-on-one. He's out of gas, but had a two-on-one with Rantanen.
Here's Rantanen with Comfort just off the bench. Taves back to pick up the puck with 20 seconds. Quickly ahead to McKinnon. McKinnon in across the line, moving it on O'Reilly. McKinnon shoots. Puck play by Comfort. 7 seconds. Comfort backs it up. Cross-ice McKinnon. McKinnon leaving it for Comfort. Saved through a screen by Samsonov, and we head to a shootout.
Well, had a wide open net, and a puck hit. Crazy bounce at one end, and Matthews has a two-on-one with Tavares not able to get anything on it. There's that bouncing puck right there. Spinning, bouncing. Nichushkin had made a great move in the neutral zone just prior to that to open up that play. And then back the other way. Tavares on your right, Matthews over on your left. And puck hit